to the northwest, where it was very apparent to our judges that the winners care about people with a passion, given the way they approached lockdown. They went from a bakery working 5 in the morning to 5 in the afternoon to a 24-hour farm shop stocking everything their community could possibly need. Plus, everything they did with a new baby and 4 children to look after. Their entry is packed with standout efforts, including creating jobs for those who had lost them, buying from producers who had lost their businesses, baking 6,000 loaves for local charities. Just wanted to make sure that no one went hungry. I mean, what amazing commitment. Our winner in the Northwest is Seasons Bakery in Ingleton, North Yorkshire. Brilliant. Brilliant.